Hi, everybody. I'm Renee Yager, Director of Marketing at EPC, and I'm here today with CEO and co-founder Alex Lido. Hi, Alex.
Hi, Renee.
So in this segment, we're going to discuss the advantages of GaN for motor drives. Alex, motor drives is a vast market. It covers everything from very small appliances to industrial robotics. Where do you see GaN fitting in?
So our devices target applications where the input voltage to the motors is between 24 and 150 volts, and typically in the 48 volt range, as that's the real sweet spot for GaN. The key application is brushless DC motors, and these are finding increasing applications in areas such as robotics, e-mobility scooters and bikes, I want those, as well as drones, I want that too. These applications have special requirements such as lightweight, small size, low torque ripple, and precision control. So to address these needs, inverters powering the motors need to operate at a higher frequency. And that's where eGaN FETs and ICs can provide higher efficiency at the same time.
That's great. Can you show us a couple of examples?
I would love to. So here, first we have a prototype using EPC2152 e-power stage integrated circuit to power the motor of an e-scooter. And we actually built this e-scooter for APEC last March. And in this demo, the EPC2152 is used in a three-phase motor drive capable of 15 amps per phase, and it's powering a 400-watt NEMA 34 size brushless DC motor. And this provides an efficient, quiet, high-performance, and low-cost solution to brushless DC motors for e-mobility in general.
I love that scooter. So
yeah,
sad we didn't get to bring it to New Orleans. So I think it's also impressive to note that inverter board measures just 45 millimeters by 55 millimeters. So GaN really is offering the very small, lightweight solutions that these e-scooters and e-bikes need. What else were we planning to demonstrate at the trade show for motor drive?
So another application for brushless DC motors is precision robotics. Robotics require very high precision and high speed, and also very low mass on the robot arm, so it doesn't have a lot of inertia. So here's a tiny little motor drive from Ingenia, designed for robot arms as well as the pickup hand. Increasing the frequency to 100 kilohertz gives a much smoother operation, which allows the higher precision critical for tasks such as picking small things up.
Also, speaking about robotics, I think another popular application for GaN-based motor drives that we're seeing is robots for medical surgeries. A lot of those have already converted to GaN for the extreme precision and the lightweight that you need for operating probes.
Exactly.
Any other examples?
Here's another example with TriMinic, and they're using a very high PWM frequency for servo drives. These drives are used in various applications such as 3D printing and automation. Again, the benefits of GaN are the ability to operate with minimal power loss and extremely small size at higher frequencies.
So as brushless DC motors keep finding increasing applications in things like robotics and e-mobility and drones, we are seeing that the GaN FETs and ICs are meeting the requirements you mentioned for lightweight, small size, low torque ripple, and precision control that these applications are demanding.
Absolutely. And eGaN FETs and ICs also offer a compact drive solution that can easily be integrated right inside the motor housing.
That's great. Thanks so much, Alex, for joining us today.
Thank you.
And thanks everyone for watching. If you'd like some more information on EPC solutions for motor drive, please visit our website at epc-co.com. Thank you.